Assalamualaikum to all of you. My name is Muhammad Nazri and today I would like to share a story about Prophet Ibrahim. Fire story. Who is Prophet Ibrahim? He is Prophet brought a message. Unfortunately, Ibrahim decided to channel his effort towards bring the people of his town toward the message of Allah. But they reject his word and treated him with violence. Ibrahim was given inspiration to adopt a different approach to change the heart and minds of his people. On the eve of a big celebration, Ibrahim knew that the town's folk would be leaving to share a hard fast. When they had left, Ibrahim went into their temple to cry out a prophet mission to demolish the idol. Step 1, the biggest idol, so that he could explain to them the error of their ways. When the townspeople returned, they were horrified. The idols lay in the ruins. They quickly remained to Ibrahim. They asked to Ibrahim, "Are you the one who has done this?" Ibrahim said, "No. This is that the biggest of them all has done it. Ask them about it. The townspeople replied, "You know they cannot speak." And Ibrahim said, "Then how you can worship with that can neither speak or see? They can't even protect themselves. Have you lost a mind?" They were silent, knowing that Ibrahim had made a valid point. But their pride to word allowed them to reject the idol that has been worshipped for generations. The crown bracelet of Ibrahim to be burned. They want revenge for the damage to their idols, and only Ibrahim's blood would do. Okay, the decision to burn him alive was sanctioned by Nimrod, the king of Babylon, and his praise. News traveled past a thousand of people from all of the kingdom arrived to witness the execution. A heartbeat was dug in the ground and filled with wood. It was the biggest fire anyone has ever seen. Ibrahim was shaken. His hand and feel China tied it together, and he was fitted into a giant chatterpot that would throw him in the fire. Okay. At the moment, Ibrahim was visited by Jibril, and the angel Jibril who said, "Is there anything you wish for? Is there anything you wish for?" The angel Ibrahim asked to Ibrahim, and Ibrahim replied that his only wish was for Allah to be pleasant to him. He could never ask for any time, but instead of begging for his life to be saved, he chose to ask for the blessing of God. Okay. Allah would not allow the prophet to be executed. He ordered the fire to not nothing but coal and fish food for Ibrahim, and he fired a boyet, burning on the Ibrahim chains. Ibrahim walked out the fire without a bit of sweat upon his skin or smoke. coming from his clothing. Nothing. Nothing's happened. The spectators gasped in the amazing crying. Ibrahim, God has saved him from the flames. And after defeating the Babylonian king Namrud in a battle of words, Ibrahim continued his important mission, spreading the word of Allah. Only a woman named Sarah and a man named Lot will listen and follow Ibrahim. The group of three travelers to Syria and Palestine, calling to people service of Allah and performing good work. This story that I can tell you and about Prophet Ibrahim. Okay, Assalamualaikum.